Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing.
Dead.
It's breathing. It's breathing.
He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting
closer.
This is a journey deep into darkness. There will be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing?
Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she doing it?
She's doing this for him.
She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
They can feel you coming.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look. Can you see them? Over there. Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell high.
Look, up ahead.
In hell high.
You see it too?
You promised you could.
Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Go back.
It's not safe.
Look around and you'll see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
I can't do this. Go back. They're going to do that to you. Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. There, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power. You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Then it was fear runs far, far deeper.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind?
I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts.
It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know.
Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Look really clearly.
Focus, Senua.
Focus. Focus and you'll see. What happens if you focus?
Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim.
There's no doubt about
it.
The source of the darkness is in Helheim.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this? Why doesn't she turn back?
She's doing this for him.
She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
He's dead.
But his soul is in Helheim.
His soul still lives.
She wants to rescue him.
She needs to save his soul.
She wants his soul to be at peace.
She needs to lay him to rest.
He's already dead. She can save him.
There's nothing she can do.
The bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path up to it. Let's see, shall we?
She needs to use her eyes.